little trick.
Auntie Rose, can you please lay down?
Okay.
Great show.
I can't wait for the next show.
Yeah. So good.
Jenny, can you teach me magic?
Sorry, I can't teach you what Mr. Han taught me.
Aww. Wait, Mr. Han?
Oh, yes. Come in, Andrew. The door is open.
How do you know my name?
I can read your mind. Just kidding.
You still have your name tag. So, you're interested in science?
No, I want to learn magic!
But Andrew, it is magic! Mm-hmm. Here, Andrew, take a seat! Science is magic! Just think of it like a kind of art!
Ooh, are these magical items?
These are not magic. It's just a cup, a spoon, a fork, and a toothpick!
Easy, very easy.
Look, Andrew, I use the quarter for this trick. This trick, you balance, and balance is science.
Here's another.
When you master the foundation, you can use your imagination to expand it.
Science is so awesome. What do you think, Andrew?
Foundation? With the imagination? Oh, I think I'm getting it. Let me try.
Whoa, good job, Andrew.
Thanks, Mr. Han. I'm gonna show Jenny now.
Okay, bye.
He's gonna be the best.
I saw that already.
What is it, Andrew?
Let me help you. Just introduce me.
Okay, everybody. Here's Andrew.
Huh? Who turned up the light?
Ooh, I'm scared of the dark.
Don't worry, I got it on my hand.
Where's your hand? Thank you.
Aww, what good friends. Whoa!
What is going on?
I have no idea.
Saving our show, Andrew.
No problem.
Sorry, I didn't show my magic trick.
It's okay.
Join us next time.
Wow, sure thing, Jenny.
Bye! Bye.